A live auction is happening this Friday at the Spartanburg Memorial Auditorium, and the proceeds will benefit 6 local charities. This morning we have Caroline Phillips here to tell us more about the auction for a cause. Good to see you.
Good. Thank you for having us here, for having me here.
Yeah. This has been going on for over 2 decades.
It's 26 years.
Congratulations.
And it's our annual big fundraiser by my Uptown Sartoma Club.
Sartoma. Good folks.
We have some good ideas. This has been a big success story
right.
for us.
And those 6 local charities, too. Let's go through some of those so people know where their money is going back.
We help Upstate Family Resource Center. They're up in Boiling Springs. We have Safe Homes Rape Crisis. We have the Spartanburg Humane Society. We have the Bethlehem Center and the Haven. And then one of the Sartoma projects we work on is Camp Sartoma.
Wow.
We've been sending 10 campers every year to Camp Sartoma, which is up near Clemson. It's a wonderful, just class act camp.
But you raised a lot of money last year.
Yes, we've been
doing quite well.
We raised $84,000 last year.
Wow.
In one night.
In one night, and then 2 years before that, we've been averaging about $85,000, $90,000.
Wow.
So this has been a biggie for us.
That's great. So we can go to one event and just shop and bid on the live auction items, and that hits 6 local charities. So that's big.
Correct.
That's
it's big. Very local for us as giving back.
You need a ticket to get in.
Yes, you do.
Where's it going to be?
It is going to be at the auditorium this Friday night.
Downstairs.
In the arena. Starts at 5:30. We have a live auction at 6:30. We have 2 huge silent auctions.
I was thinking
we're
you might
expecting
have that.
About 500 items.
Mm-hmm. Oh, cool.
So you can do your Christmas shopping here.
All in one space.
You can practically do it in one item. Some of these things are so big.
Tell us about some of the items.
Well, I've got here the Gamecock package, but I do want to reassure people there is Clemson out there as well, and I think Walford and Furman.
Okay, good.
We've got a family fun night package here.
Some games,
candies,
anything. And stuff.
And
what do you got, Jack?
That one is like coffee.
I don't know.
That's got a Keurig in it and coffee. Okay.
I see a gourd in there.
You see the gourd. But for the live auction, we've got trips to Hilton Head, 2 weeks at Myrtle Beach. We've got an electric motorbike. We've got this is really cool. You and 3 other people get your private jet to Charlotte and multiple gift cards to go shopping.
But I know who gave you that.
Well, I don't know.
We won't mention.
But I mean, it is amazing to me how generous our donors are and how just very high quality these items are. We're very pleased, and it does very, very well.
Do you take credit cards?
We absolutely take credit cards. We take cash. There's no excuse not to come shopping at Auction for a Cause.
So it starts at 5:30 on Friday at the Spartanburg Memorial Auditorium. You can get your tickets at auctionforacause.net.
And please note, it's auction, the number 4.
Acause.net. There you go. So go shop, and tell all your friends about it. Even if you know that you can't bid on a whole lot of items, you can still go out, buy a ticket, come out, have a great time.
It is an absolute fun night. We have food, we have beverages, we'll have shag club, people from the R&B shag club to entertain you. It's really a wonderful.
And you know, you're right, this early, you probably could get a lot of Christmas shopping done.
We do
late
that.
October.
And save some money doing
perfect.
It. And help local organizations. We appreciate all the work that you guys have done over all these years. We appreciate that.
And so thankful for y'all for letting us share our project with y'all.
Of course.
Thanks a lot. We appreciate it. How about a dash for candy, a safe place to maybe take the kids? Coming up Thursday night, Springwell Church has a candy dash. We're going to find out what that's about.
And let me tell you about this. We all want to make sure and help the less fortunate this season, especially when it's getting closer to the holidays. Our friends at Frigid Cryotherapy have a huge coat drive for kids going on. They're collecting lightly used coats and jackets. Frigid is taking all sizes, but their biggest needs are sizes 3T to 5T. You can drop off at their downtown location or their Pelham Road location. All their donations will go to the Child Development Centers of Greenville. So go out and clean out those closets for a great cause. We'll be right back with more York Carolina. We'll be right back.